AI in cultural studies changes a lot because we are now able, with techniques of knowledge representation and processing, to acquire digital data about objects and to use that in a semantic database which we developed together with the Germanic National Museum in Nürnberg to build huge knowledge networks for cultural history.